RGR was a disingenuous dumbfuck. So we defended a person we like, attacked a person we didn't, arrived at the logical conclusions suggested by the facts at hand, made bad people sad and good people happy.